Hi guys, welcome back to more Let's Play Demon Souls. I was gonna say Bloodborne for some reason. Okay, so we killed a archer up there. I think those are just melee guys, so I think we're fine. I don't think we have another archer. No, but we do have some guys that are. Ooh, there's something happening there. Ow. Okay, well that, what is going on there? Is that back the way, I can't tell. I don't know what that is. But you have an item. Oh, there were, examine remains. Oh, oops. Alright, half moon grass. I don't think I want to go down there. I mean, it doesn't even look like there's a real safe place to land, is my guess. So, I'm not going to go down there just yet. We can try that again some other... We can try going down there some other time. Ow! There. Oh, come on. How are you... How did I miss you? There we go. Oh, you have an item. Alright, I'll take a crescent moon grass. Okay, I see you there. Well, there's a nice double bedroom. A couple of books. Ooh, I see some items. Okay. Firebomb. Ooh, that's new. I'm gonna guess it's like a Molotov cocktail or something. Okay. There we go. Okay, well there's a mist here. Or fog, I guess. Let's enter. I don't know if this will be good or not. There. Okay, so I see a... Oh, I see a guy there. Ow. Okay, so I'm gonna guess that's a fire thingy. Okay. Unknown soldier soul. And a mail breaker. Okay, that's not what I want. Change equipment. Mail breaker. Okay, hold on. So, mail breaker does less damage, but it's a different type of weapon. So that's fine. Oh, so I can dual wield. Oh, this is gonna be good. This will be great. Okay. But I can't block is the problem. There we go. Oh. There we go. That nice little, like, poke that I get to do with the sword is actually useful. Like, it seems to have a pretty good use at the moment. I'm gonna... Oh! Who threw that at me? Oh, you did. Okay. Ow. Okay. Oh, I can switch... Ooh, okay, so I'm gonna stand right here. I missed. There we go. And one more should kill him. Ooh. Did he just die? He, like, jumped down. Now I'm curious. Did he die? Or is there no fall damage in this game? This seems like the guy. I think it was. Yeah, he has the arrow in the, Does he? No, that's not him. This guy over here? Nope. Okay. Well, I figured I'd check. Because we made somebody walk to their death, basically. Yeah, we're gonna use that so I get to full health. Okay, maybe. We do that. Nice shot. Then we do that again. He has two arrows sticking through his head. How is he not dead? There's a dead body back there. How do I get there? Nope. There's gotta be a way to get up here. Okay, well I can't get to that dead body, but I would like to. Cause it would have a hidden item. Hello. You're dead. Okay. You should have two arrows in your head. Oh, well, one of you did. Oh, how do I get down there? Oh. Wait a minute. Okay. Ah, here we go. Here we go. Half moon grass, that's good, I think. Okay, so there's a dead guy there. Okay, how do I get to your body, though? Okay, well, it's not that. Oh, well, I fell back down here. That's fine. I can try... Let me try a strong attack against this. Nope. There's gotta be a way. There's gotta be a way to get to this guy. Okay, well, we can't do anything else, I guess. I mean, how else do I... Whoop. Ow. Well, that's how I get to him. I'll heal up. Then I'll search this guy's body. Ooh, bastard sword. Okay. Now... Bastard sword is stronger. I don't have enough skill to use this. Its effectiveness in battle is weakened. Oh, so then I'll just keep using the Mailbreaker. Because I don't want to, use a weapon that's going to have weakened ability. Okay, so we can now go up here. I see you, mister. Oh! Who shot me? You did. Is there another guy? Okay. Ow. Kind of like tracked me a bit. Okay. Let's use a half moon grass, just to see how much that does. Oh, that does a lot. Okay. So we keep using the crescent moon grass. Whoop, you missed. You missed. Ow. Oh no. That's fine. Alright, he's dead. Take the half moon grasses. You'll die too. And I'll examine this corpse. Ooh, I got some bolts. Okay. This ragdoll. Okay. Don't see anyone. There's that guy there. He seems to be at the end of like a... well, maybe. No, there's another section of castle there, and he looks like a strong enemy. What's over here? Ooh, we have like 500 souls. Okay. Well, this guy doesn't look... He looks the same as the last guy. So I have a choice. I'll do this. Yep. Alright, that's fine. Whoop! Oh, the fact I stopped moving to do that. Oh, he's got glowy eyes. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. This guy's not a boss, but he's gonna be hard. He's dead. Nice. Wow, 300. Awesome. All right, let's use a half moon grass. Oh, that fully heals me. That's awesome. His eyes are no longer glowing. Okay, so I could go into this fog, which I don't know what that does for me. I don't want that. I want these. Okay. Five fire bombs. Ooh, well, he just set himself on fire because he's an idiot. Crescent moon grass. Okay. We're going somewhere. Did that kill him? Did that hurt him? No, not really. I don't know where you're going, buddy. Ow! Well, that was... Okay, now he's on the floor. Okay. I'm going to use a regular crescent moon, just real quick. Oh, wow, there's a lot of enemies. Well, a few of them died. That's awesome. Okay, he should be dead. Alright, just stop with the fire already. This looks like it's a dead end, though. How do I use this? not what I wanted to do. Turpentine. Pull the lever. Cling ring. Oh, okay, so this drops us back down here. Okay, so that's one area done. Well, that's awesome. Okay, so what is... We're free here. I just dumped a body. Okay, so let's see what the cling ring is. I'm assuming that's this. Lose less HP when in soul form. Well, yes, please. Okay. Where is this? Oh. Oh, no. Okay, what did that do? That didn't seem to do anything. And also, how did I miss that when I was running up? Is there another exit? I don't think there was. Okay, so I don't know what breaking those chains does, but okay. Okay, so we're good here. Now, entering a fog, I don't know if we can exit from a fog. So, and that... leads to a stairs, which then leads to, like, a giant courtyard, it seems. So I could... Oh! Oh, look at that! Our health is now increased, so we only lose a quarter of our health when in soul form. That's awesome! Aw, man, that cling ring is going to be super handy. Okay. I want to take on this guy, because he's very similar to the one we've already fought, and we know we can take one. Oh, but he's got a javelin. He killed me. Oh, okay, so red is bad. Red is bad. Ooh, okay. Satsuki. Ooh. I did not know that, I did not realize that his eyes were red. Because that was a one-shot kill. Even with the cling ring. Okay, and we start back here. We still have the cling ring. We still have all of our weapons, which is nice. Now, I am going... Let's speed through this a little. I want to see if that door we opened is still there. But I bet all the enemies have respawned. Yes, they have. Okay. Can you not? Thank you. I mean, I'll take more crescent moon grasses. That's fine. Oh, and I got another slave shield, because I definitely need that. Ow. Oh, no. That was bad. There. Okay. Okay, cool. The door is still open, but we're going to have to fight our way through the enemies. Now, the chain is broken. That would mean the chain is still broken. But what does that chain do? That's fine. Okay, so, we're gonna have to get to that area with, like, a shield equipped. Wait, what? What did I just get? Okay, so we don't have to go that way anymore. We can go this way. Alright. There. Alright, I'll take some crescent moon grass. Um I could have swore I saw, like, yeah, old ragged robes, which would not be great. Old ragged gloves, old ragged boots. There I am. Those bolts equipped, too. Okay. Well, I don't have an enemy coming towards us, so when we come back, more Demon Souls. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you then.